The Deputy Commissioner ke East Khasi Hills District kala ailat ikinong de madan ha police bazar bande yigijing de yigijing ki harankat kajing bot per king yiki kendon bala bot katanat ka koit ka kya but ha kaban ye da yigijing pang bakan ye bin ka sorkar kala buru ye ka jaka ha muda complex ban IT ka ikinong shong madan baro haba crunch kilat pathai kubor kinong de madan kilong babun kinong shong dukan kilashim khia banne ai inject nang banya dai kinong de nong thiet na kajing sapriang uniu khyang jingpang
oi ya kata em namar ka sarkar ka kentu hi yang ni namar ba ngin hap ai hi ya kata ka inject keng tanah liang dungi kilabun hiru ki ba ai namar nadu men si tho ding susa jan ru lali ai mata ka sniru kidan hi kinong de madan namar ba kawai ru namar ba kasorkar kamla hiru ban penbor yanu dei kini dei kamon ladi haladi ngin hap ya da ya ladi haladi te gitu hi ki ba sutu ba kadai ke babah tam te kila li ai kidan hiru ki badang ting te gitu ki badang tin kim panut tang alis kata ru ngila ya lai ban pesutu ya ki kat bala namar ba kilabun ki ba ai long kim om lei lei hoi namar kasorkar kala penkre hang ni namar ba Yakin hoko si namar kila di penai hang ni namar nakalian ka government ru ka ong ni namar ba lada ti ai kan ilong kasip alis lawa ladang subo mental ladang ngilayo ya katu de ladang imdeng ka mas ulong kan sip ya kata de mar ka yada ken yangi ta kata la nga persyang hiru bangan pun subo hi ya ki bri ujungi ngo ngato mlele ngo ngali ai namar ba kam de ga bas niu ga de ka babahamo ta kila bun hi ki bali ai ru ya kata kidang don hi kan ki bampan li ai ki ba kidang ting kidang ong ap swang saya perkhat kidan ru ki bali ai na men sin sa jain ru ki ladan haro jin hat arngut kinong di madan ki lali ai mo ya kata
I am the secretary of Pulibzar Welfare Society and secretary CCMT also so now thing is that we are very grateful to the district administration and especially our incident commander Martina Litton ma'am that she has been working 24/7 to get things into streamline and trying to get things in a very easy way. We have in our area that is zone 3, we have been allowed 3 days a week to open the shops and the shops are opening on a rotation wise. The different categories are opening on a different date. So we are allowing such arrangements to be made in our locality in Pulibzar area ward 9 so that there is no chaos and we see that all the people are also happy, the shopkeepers are happy because we understand the plight of the shopkeepers also for the last 2 months. They have not been able to open the shops as a result of which they are running into heavy financial crisis. But seeing the situation, we can also allow everything to open at a time so that again our state may go back and the pandemic which we are trying to control may go beyond hands. So we are really grateful to the government, district administration and especially our incident commander who has taken all the pain to make things in an easier way. Now this week's arrangement is that the garment shops, footwear has also been allowed to open and simultaneously even the hawkers who have a right for their living have been allowed by the district administration to sit on odd and even basis, which I think on your visiting on the street you might have seen them sitting there. They are also, the request by the district administration is there to the street vendors also to see that they maintain the social distancing and the SOPs are laid down by the government. Confidence among the people are still scared to come out. So it will take time for the people to come back to normalcy, you see. So it is only when we open the markets that people will start flocking in, but keeping the SOPs and the total system in place. So we have to think and we have to help the district administration in helping the areas. Now, let us hope in future also, if the cases are reduced more, then we can open more of the shops in our locality. Now it has done a very good job. Yesterday we had done nearly about 293 vaccinations here, which was specially made for the shop staff of the locality and the residents of the locality, which is a very good move. And today it has been opened to all the people from different localities to come in and have the vaccination here. between the age group of 18 to 44. So we are really happy and we are thankful to the health department and the district administration for giving us this opportunity to have the vaccination in our locality in the Munda parking lot. And we thank each and every department for their full support. Thank you.